see what was going on. As it tapers down, it's going to lift the grain less for obvious reasons, because it's going to cross it at a different angle. So I'm coming back each time, and I'm making sure that I don't tear out any grain beyond this line. I'm bringing the beginning point back further each time, see? Now what I'm trying to do here is estimate that when I get to here at zero, this is halfway down. So I'm back, 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 so that when I finish, I'm exactly at zero. Notice how important it is, Jay. Come to my left side, if you will. Look at how I'm holding the plane very carefully. If I don't hold it just right, it's going to jump around, see? If I hold it just right, I can get even the bad grain up with me. Okay? So I'm holding, it's very easy to get cut on this.